And if the hippies and the yippies and the disruptors of the systems that Washington and Lincoln as presidents brought forth in this country will shut up and work within our free system of government, I will lower my voice. If the Black Panther Party will disclaim its publicized purpose of violence and overthrow of our elected government by force and will run candidates for election in the traditional democratic fashion, I will lower my voice. If the SDS and the RAM and the PLP will transfer their allegiance from Mao Zedong and Castro and the Viet Cong to the United States of America, I will subside to a more professorial tone. Government at Washington does live. It lives in the pages of our Constitution and in the hearts of our citizens. And there it will always be safe. Thank you. Good night. Good night. And farewell.